What's up guys, how is it going and welcome to iphonetopics.com. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to get sound alerts for the notification message that you get on iPhone 12 Pro. Many iPhone users have this problem, that is, they get notifications with no sound and alerts. I saw this issue on the Apple forum and as well as on Reddit. People are worried that they are missing important work and personal text messages due to this problem. So let me give you the solutions to sort out that problem. Let's get started. Solution number one, turn off and on the alert notification button. Turning off and making it on will quickly solve this problem on your iPhone 12 Pro. Many told this worked for them. So why don't you try it too? For that, go to settings, tap on notifications. Scroll down the screen and select messages option. Now you can see allow notification button. Toggle off that option and again make it on. And also make sure that you have turned on three alerts, that is lock screen, notification center and banners, so that you will start receiving the sound or alerts for your notification message. That's it. Solution number two, turn off the Bluetooth device. I'm saying this because if your phone is connected via Bluetooth to another device like Apple Watch, headphones or anything, so that you can't hear the notification sound on your iPhone. So turn off the Bluetooth device which is connected with your iPhone. To do that, launch settings and tap on the Bluetooth option. You can see Bluetooth option which is enabled. You just have to toggle off that functionality. Or else if you're using iWatch through Bluetooth, then keep the iWatch out of the Bluetooth connecting device on iPhone. After that, you will get the text alerts on your iPhone. That's it. Number 3, turn off the hide alerts. Sometimes if you accidentally turn on the hide alerts option, you won't get sounds or alerts for the notification that you get. So to turn off the hide alert, go to the iMessage app and select the contact number that you're not getting sound alert for message notification. Tap that one and you can see the profile icon at the top. Just give a click. In that, select info option. Now you can see the hide alerts option which is toggle on. So you just have to toggle off that functionality so that you will start receiving sounds and alerts for the message that you get. That's it. So guys, I have told you all the solutions. If it is not working, then I'll give you a simple suggestion. So you can try that one and get rid of your issue. Suggestion number one, check if there is any latest software update which is available on your iPhone. If so, then kindly update it to the latest version. Number two, rebooting also fixes the problem for a short time, but it is only a temporary fix. So for that, press and hold the volume up and down button once and then press the side button until you see the Apple logo. That's it. Your phone is rebooted now. Number 3. When Do Not Disturb option is turned on, you can't hear or get sound alerts. So turn off the Do Not Disturb option on your iPhone. That's it. Number 4. Check the ringer and alerts volume level. For that, launch settings and tap on sounds and haptics option and check whether the ringer and alert slider is low or high. If it is low, then keep it high, because the volume should be high in level. After that, on the sounds and vibration pattern, click the text tone option and select the tone that you prefer except the none option. I have selected no default here. You can select which tone you want, but make sure that you have not given none, because if you give none, there will be no sound. That's it. So guys, I have given all the solutions and suggestions that worked for majority of the people to get sound alerts for the notification. I think this video has been helpful to stop your problem, and if you have any other solutions, feel free to share it in the comments. We'll pin the worked solutions in the comments, so don't forget to check out the description. If you love the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iphonetopics.com and hit the bell button guys to see more fixed videos related to iPhone and Mac. Bye bye.